What's up, Silver?
Yeah, what's shaking, Radner?
I checked out that Instagram comment. I think it's all good, man.
Say that again?
I checked out that Instagram comment. I think it's all good.
Sorry, you're breaking up there.
Oh, sorry.
I think I might have bad internet.
I was, I looked at the Instagram comment on Gravel Challenge.
Oh, okay.
No, I didn't take it down.
You looked at it.
I looked at it. I'm fine with it. Like, I think it's totally fine. I kind of interpreted it even a different way, you know?
You know, what's your bike set up for tonight?
My what set up?
What's your bike set up?
You know, I got myself a new open wide gravel bike, so I put that on the trainer, so I don't have to do the 1x11 cross gearing.
Oh, you're on a 1x11 on your trainer?
I usually am, but I got a new bike in real life. On virtual, I think I might use the Tron bike. I'm still kind of trying to figure it out. What are you going to ride?
I don't have the Tron yet. So I normally ride the Trek Amanda in races like this.
Uh-huh.
But I just purchased the Cervelo X5.
Yeah.
Which climbs just a touch faster. And it's just a touch more aero.
Yeah, I'm worried about that climb a little bit. I think it's longer than what I'm anticipating, I guess. You know?
Yeah, I'm on it right now and I'm seeing 10% right in my eyes. It's staring at me.
Right?
Staring directly into silver back sides.
it's really staring you down.
Yeah, it's who's gonna flinch first.
Yep.
And the mountain is not moving.
The mountain is not moving. Yeah, maybe the Tarmac Pro is the ticket.
Yeah, I think that one's pretty light.
It's crazy light.
I think if you plan on riding in the group on the flats, then you don't need to be worried about a downhill. And if you're just worried about catching a wheel and making the selection on the climb, maybe you want the lighter bike.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. What's up, Doc Rob?
What's up, fellas?
How was your day, Rob?
It was pretty good. A lot of discussion on how to be fast on the virtual world.
Yeah.
We also talked at work today about whether you should be on a specialized, or maybe even a canyon, because there's not that much cobblestone, so your bars won't break.
I thought you were on the Colnago. Why don't you fly the flag, you old dog?
Dude, I'm on a specialized SL7. I don't even know what that is or where that's from, but I heard it's fast.
I still remember like the SL4 coming out and thinking that was like the best bike I've ever seen.
I just do whatever the Frenchies do.
Then you should be on a look 795. Me and Corey love that bike.
Just don't do what Pino does.
Right, exactly.
follow Alaphilippe and not Pino.
Yep.
Yeah.
Choose your friend wisely.
Yes. Make up like conditions, Rob. Like I think I have asthma now. Sorry. I just do. That's what happened to me. Well, this will be a long one, crew. The finale needs to be something. Joe picked out a really good course. It's got that climb that will hit twice in the middle. Other than that, it's one of the flagship Zwift courses. It's super cool. Should be really fun.
Hey, John.
Hey, JoJo, how you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. You ready for this?
No.
Great.
It's going to be great, though. This course is just going to blow up the race. Big change in the last couple of weeks, so it should be awesome.
So, Joe... yeah, go ahead.
There's some smack talk, and you've been like the fake Italian.
Who in their right mind would even say that?
Well, just saying, it's going down tonight.
Oh, snap! I love it.
This means war, Rob.
Yeah, there's a heck of a battle at the other smoke jumper that just retired and the fake Italian versus Freddie Amrine.
Yeah, did Freddie finally figure out that people are trying to beat him, Rob?
Oh, there's a lot of battling going on.
There's people who want to beat him. He had no idea. I talked to him. He said, I didn't know. I said, yeah, man, you're the number one rival in the seeds. The last two races, Freddie's been untouchable in the seats.
Yeah, we got some help from Brendan Quinn, pulled him in, I guess, last night.
Oh, good. Good.
Yeah. He's the last three races, he's been untouchable. Just on a
job.
I don't know what to say. Maybe tonight.
Yeah, let's see.
So, JoJo, welcome to the finale. If you would fill us in on any team updates, the battle between MBW and R1K, and if anybody else has a shot.
Well, last night, R1K put some serious points into the race. And expanded our lead from 2 points to about 53-point lead. Just solid teamwork, solid team strategy. Really got to give credit to everybody on that team. I mean, they just followed the game plan perfectly.
Who is the leading? Who's the leading point getter?
MBW is not to be forgotten. They're right there. This isn't over by any means. Nor. Something could happen. I mean, Bike Source is there. The thing about Bike Source is, I already know how some of their people placed today. And it was a solid morning ride by Allie Wade and Meredith Woolen. So we'll see how that fares with tonight's seeds. It's a brutal race this morning with Joey Lennonberg, Mike Vance, Allie Wade, Meredith battling it out the whole race. Real quick, top contributors. You still hear me?
Mm-hmm.
Top
go for
contributors
it.
For team so far. Bike Source is Wade. Chicken and Biscuit is Wood. MBW is Takato. MT Alpha is Ramian. MTCX is Plant. PBR Wallenbach is the bad C-man himself, Brett Amrine. R1K is Mr. Hathaway. Suds and Buds is Toby Yellow. CCH is Mr. Harmon, the other enforcer in the seas. And then Zootown Derailers is Sobin. Another brutal sea racer.
I agree. So. Corey Sobin sneaking up this season. Been fantastic, Joe.
Yeah, super strong. He was there last night in that bunch. Brett was out on his own world. Rest of us been fighting somewhere else. And Corey, Kendrick, Millar, Westenfelder, everyone that was on for the night, Hickey, Fleming, everyone was in the battle, but except for one person, we won't mention his name anymore.
So, would you be willing to disclose a little bit about the R1K strategy from last night? What did you do?
I'm happy to talk about that in the post-race interview. do.
Okay.
But for now, I'm just keeping team plans, keep my cards close.
Okay. It's not like Danny Hathaway, like blood transfusions in between races, though, is it?
No, not quite that. But we just pretty much worked out all the scenarios that were possible and figure out how to neutralize them. And I mean, it was a massive brain effort before the master physical of them. So I'm pretty proud of those guys.
Nice. About 5 minutes to start. No 2 minute neutral tonight. We're just gonna go from the gun. Let's just get it done. No 2 minute neutral. Start warming up.
I got no meetup.
I got no meetup either. Did you get the original meetup though?
I got the request, but I just got on just now and I got nothing popping up. Should I wait till the 2 minute mark?
No, I'm not even in there. I'm not even in there either.
Okay.
I think you'll get it. I'm always like the last one to join, really. Quick welcome. Oh, I just got it, Carl. Here we go.
I got it too.
Okay. It's that. Nope. Changing worlds. Here I go.
Is it when you join the meetup, or is it when you accept the invitation that sets your placing?
Nobody really knows.
I had the number two call up yesterday, and that made drafting and finishing very difficult.
All right, about 4 minutes and 20 seconds. Welcome to my MTCX homies. Joe mentioned R1K is not going to disclose strategy. MTCX will disclose strategy. We are all working for Emily Plant, who is our highest point getter in the season and our best rider on the team. She is going on 6 nights of racing in a row. So she is our all-star and our MVP. We'll be working for her. Big welcome to Bergie. Obviously, Big Sky JoJo, Brooke, Carl, Doc Rob, Claire Frost, thanks for being here, Claire. Corey Burgess, Bierman, you got in. Good job, Lace. Sydney, welcome, Sydney. Almost have your new bike done. Super stoked for you. Should be a great race. It's the last one in the series. No 2 minute neutral. JoJo, what else am I missing?
That's about it. It's not as painful as it sounds, so stick with it. It's a really fast 24 miles. And like I said last night, it's absolutely stunning. It's beautiful. So have fun. Can't wait to hear from everybody afterwards. My assistant and myself will get those results done tonight. So they'll be posted ASAP. And we'll be on our way.
Who is your assistant?
Mr. Ryan Sudbury stepped in to help with some data entry and has made it extra fast now.
Thanks, Suds. Co-captain of Suds and Buds. Yep. Stepping up, helping with some of the statistics. If you just hopped on Discord late, Joe went over some of the team standings. R1K with a 50-plus point advantage, nailing the strategy last night. MBW with a shot, and Missoula Bicycle Source in third with a shot if everything goes right. 5:30 a.m. race saw good performances from Allie Wade, Joey Lennenberg, Heidi Meyerbachtel, and I think Todd Sack was up there as well. So good job to all that crew who's already finished. This is the last race in the series. This is the finale. Socks will be mailed out just before spring break. I'll probably do it on Friday. And the team gloves, the pot gloves, they are here. Those will be mailed out with the socks to our team winner. Big thanks to Big Sky Brewery, Zilla State, MTCX, sponsoring the series. Thanks to all the riders and racers who've made it happen, obviously. You guys are the real stars of the show. Next series will be a hybrid Zwift and in-person time trial series starting the Wednesday after spring break from Big Sky Brewery and then on Zwift. Optional. You can do either or. Count the time in-person or count the time on Zwift, and I'll be sending out the registration and those details during spring break.
good luck, everybody. I'm going to sign off, and I'll catch everyone for a quick chat post-race.
Thanks, Joe. Good luck. Good luck, R1K. Have fun.
Sean, you going to give some commentary mid-race?
I probably won't. I think I'm going to go try to stay in the group and do my best. And you guys can turn mute, turn your music up, Carl. People can feel free to talk on the Discord, but Carl, I don't think I'll talk during the race.
Sounds good. I'll plan on zoning out on my end.
Seconds. Nine seconds. Have fun. We're going on the gun. 3 seconds. Thank you. Thank you. Job, Carl. Job, Lacey. Nice work, Claire. Oh, I'm following some random guy. Get off that. Nice, Ben. Thank you.